Seven dogs in Porter County, Indiana are alive, all thanks to the quick action of a state trooper. Trooper Justin Hansen was on patrol yesterday when he was called to a fire at the home of a local dog breeder. Hansen is also a volunteer firefighter with the Boone Grove Fire Department. Despite the thick smoke, he and other first responders rushed in to save seven dogs who were all unconscious. They delivered CPR and gave the dogs oxygen to revive them.